long story short, again, thank you so much for coming on such short notice, but I just want to collect samples of you playing, so we're going to get one note in exactly what I want it to be, but I'm going to I'll play it out, like, groove-wise on here.
Okay.
So we're just going to collect notes. So basically, I'll play you a synthetic version of what I want to play, or I'll just mouth it to you.
Okay.
It's basically, so we're going to get those notes, and
okay.
you're just going to play them once for me. So, bum, 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 and then I'll take it over to here, and then I'll turn it, and then I'll play it to the drum group, but it'll be like a live sample, you know what I mean?
Okay.
Sweet. You want that shit to chug, you know what I'm saying?
Gotcha.
So right when you write it don't even have to be 1, 2, 3, 1, 2, 3, 4. We're talking even, you could even lose time as the butt comes in. You know what I'm saying? So when you catch that snare the right way, everything's just gonna move beautifully, you know what I mean?
Okay.
Dope. Let's go through that. Let's go through one more time.
Okay.
That feel is incredible, dude. Like, just stay right back in that pocket. That sky feel is gonna change lives.
Okay.
It's gonna change lives. I'm telling you. Over the drum pocket, the way you're riding on, like, the back end of it.
Okay.
At this point, I'm thinking I'm not even gonna have a chorus in the record. I'm gonna just let the instrumental vibe out, just because the instrumental is just that retarded at this juncture of my life. I'm just gonna let it rock. So let's go one more time through. Coming right here when the drums drop. We got more than enough on each of those takes. I'm gonna find it and slide it exactly where it needs to be. That's perfect.
Okay.
Perfect.
Cool, man.
Appreciate your time.
Pleasure, bro.
For real.
Yeah.
Thank you so much. Money the jealous type, I always knew it. I knew she'd come around if I only sweat the music. But I'm starting to believe that that's a problem to my health, cause the size I have this chest could make me vomit on myself in the setup. But I give it up to heaven cause it isn't John. The chorus and instrumental all you think is odd. I don't have to give you lyrics cause I know it's God. And that's why I get emotional when the chorus drops. Bang, when the chorus drops, there won't be any lyrics cause I warned you before it comes in. Like, you're not about to hear a chorus, there's no lyrics. Cause usually when I write records, it's like catchy hooks and choruses. This is just gonna be like, this shit is so dope. This beat is so retarded, it just means more to me and is more emotional if I just let the beat play by itself. That encompasses the whole feeling of the record, you know what I mean?
Woo!
I love the way the trumpets sound when he was playing it that live. You can't beat that live sound, but, you know, I love his timing too, but I'm obsessive with, like, drum pockets and where, you know, the feel and the swing and the whole thing's moving. So I took my favorite samples and my favorite notes and put them in the beat pad, so I'm gonna just play them out. Ooh, I know what I'm gonna do. Yeah. Yeah. It's gonna accent the lower ends of the harmony so crazy. Tears, like the type of instrumentation is just major chord, 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 stop, 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 stop.
When I met you in the summer.
It never concerned me using connections or using whatever to get the best feature. Like, oh, look, it's John Bellion featuring so-and-so. Him and so-and-so work together. That's not important to me. It's like, I'd rather just promote people and put on people that I believe are going to be huge, or people that I think are just immensely through the roof talented. Those are people that I put on, opposed to featuring whoever. So Audra was a no-brainer. It was like, she has the most soulful, like, down south soul, just like really singing from the bottom of her heart type of voice. I'm like, yo, she's going to be dope over this outro. Build the strings around her. Get the whole, once the album's finished, have her just take the whole thing out on some like ethereal, spiritual thing. And I was like, yo, would you like to fly out and be on this album? Because I think it's going to change shit. And she was like, first flight, I'm there, let's go.
Come in with the, we take the same instrumentation that was in the hooks, but we go out with, what was what I said in the first verse? Pray with me, lay with me, conversate with me, just bring them in on that whole like outro tip, and then we'll bring in back the trumpets while you're singing it, and bringing in all these instrumentations and the lower strings, and everything will just come to this climactic, don't let my soul drown, like please, don't let my soul drown in luxury.
Okay.
So everything that you're singing is like this point of desperation, like
so powerful.
Like I'm searching for something bigger. Like don't let all these success, don't let all these things that are happening to me.
Material thing.
Cause I made a record that we're gonna first drop. It's called Money Right, and it's basically like, yeah, my money's right and everything's going good and blah blah blah. But now, people won't realize that I'm dropping a record that's a rebuttal to that song. So people are gonna say, oh, this is how he feels, where his headspace is at, but then they don't know that that's the intro. And then the outro of the album is gonna actually be more like in depth as far as I'm answering what I first thought was dope while making all this money on this, and then I'm realizing I can't control anything and I haven't done any of this, it's all God, blah, blah, blah. Please, like all the people that are loved ones in my life, don't let my soul drown in all of the success that's happening.